In bluegrass music, there's a kind of picking technique for the mandolin that's called cross-picking. And I used to play mandolin quite a bit. And so I transferred that technique over to the violin bow for this next caprice. This caprice here is inspired by the rhythm of the train. And then I invented a new bowing for this rhythm for string players in the audience. It's this pattern. Down, up, down, up, up, down, down, up. And that bowing is throughout this caprice, the train.